Japan, a country that's steeped in tradition, but also known for embracing new technology. And in Nagasaki, we're witnessing these two worlds colliding at a hotel that is reimagining the service industry and setting the stage for something new. Question is, are we prepared?
Welcome to Henn-Na Hotel. Please use touch panel to select your language.
Presented by Mauser Electronics, Microchip Technology, Intel, Analog Devices, and Molex, this is Generation Robot. Henn-Na is Japanese for strange, and being the world's first robot-staffed hotel, it lives up to its name. The hotel's chief technology officer has a unique view on the role robots will play in society.
So the robot is a combination of mechatronics and software. So that is exactly where my interests come from.
The people who come to Henn-Na Hotel, you gather information about human-robot interaction, and you evolve how the robots work.
There's no human beings there. Means they have to manage to work with the robot. So this will change, trigger new development.
It's like you're doing research in the real world.
Yeah.
Looking around, you'd have no idea you're in Japan. The hotel is located in the Huitenbosch Park, a Dutch-themed wonderland with some very unique staff. And with technology advancing, the roles they can fill in society are limitless. That, my friends, is a 20-minute pancake.
What do you think is the current state of AI? Is it good enough to be helpful?
AI for using the industrial robot is works right. But the service robot is that we need to do many, many things, the different things.
It's not the same thing every time, which makes it more difficult for robots.
That's right. Nowadays, they try to replace everything by robot. But I'm quite against that. Yeah, many, many things a robot cannot do.
Either way, it's a really intriguing social experiment.
In many cases, a father or mother cannot communicate with robot, but the kid can do that. And that kind of thing is, for me, is most interesting. It opens many, many possibilities.
And a glimpse into what could be the future of human-robot interactions. But with all these robots, there are little hiccups here and there. I feel that there is a lot of potential, but the technology isn't quite there yet. Clearly, innovation comes in many forms. And now I'm off to my next stop to visit a company that's blurring the lines between robot and human.